COVID-19 situation in Thailand as August 17, 2021. Thailand reported 20,128 new confirmed cases, 10 from abroad, 20,118 from local transmission, with 239 deaths reported, making a total of 948,442 infections and 7,973 deaths. Recoveries, plus 20,791 recovered today and total recovery 730,437. Receiving medical treatments, 210,032. Number of people who received vaccines. First dose, plus 374,171. Second dose, plus 118,681. Third dose, plus 15,646. Cumulative number of vaccination, 24,100,631.